On our machine began with "We're not here now," but you went and changed the "We" to "No one." Do you mean us or me? Your new outgoing voice sounds bright and brave and very clear now. In those seconds you recorded it, I guess that you felt free. I started out my message with a pause that I aborted when I addressed you oddly by your given Christian name. Then I told you who was calling you, that felt downright sordid. But if I sounded sad and timid, I achieved my aim. There's a machine where I'm staying that displays a big fat zero, but last night I arrived to find a scary bright red one. So I pressed play and pretty soon I could feel all my fear go. The few silent seconds that you'd left me are erased and gone now. Tonight at last we finally spoke, you sounded rather giddy. You said you'd had a few drinks and you'd been playing with the cat. When I told you that I missed you, your reply to me was "Really?" Then you said you might have found someone to share the flat. I said I'd call in a few days, you know I'll keep my promise. Yes, I miss you. Is it over? I don't really know. As for any messages, I'll try to keep them honest. And when I hear that no one's there now, I'll just scream, "Hello."